This is Coogan Castles for IFL TV. We're in Liverpool here at the Echo Arena. With me, I've got Anthony Fowler. How are you, Anthony?
All good, Coogan. All good, mate.
You all good?
All good, mate.
Commonwealth Games are upon us. Talk to me about it a little bit.
Well, I'm very confident, mate. I've trained very hard, so no excuses come today.
Yeah? Are you looking forward to it, Anthony?
Very much so.
Do you know what? I've never really been to you before.
No,
I
just, no, no.
Well, I just see you. I thought, do you know what? I'm just gonna come and attack you. Do you want to talk to me about who you're with today, Anthony?
My lovely girlfriend here, Holly, and my mate Fraser.
He's working, so he doesn't count as someone you're here with.
Just there then.
Just there.
Yeah.
That'll do.
Yeah.
Hey, have you a good night?
Yeah, it's been
Zach. Yeah. Are you like engaged or what's going on?
I haven't got far just yet, like.
No. Are you just boyfriend and girlfriend?
Yeah.
Is that what you are?
Yeah, at the moment.
For the moment, that's all you are.
Yeah. That's
all
a
right.
Good girl.
What do you reckon your boxing tonight?
I think it may be very good for Carl Smith box well against a very tough opponent. Rolly Fielding looks strong. So he's got a good chin as well as power. For Luke went himself tonight, but the kid was over, so. And cleverly just then, I went very so much impressed. I still think that he does him to me.
Correct stoppage, or?
It was a good stoppage, but the lad was limited. He's just swinging, wasn't he?
You must look at these bills though, with stacked full of Liverpool talent, and think to yourself, in a few years, you'll be on these bills.
I mean, knuckles are itching here just watching me, honest to God. Like, I can't wait to show what I'm about when I fight. Like, I'll be knocking kids out with fun, and I'll put a fact I will.
So have you got your next couple of years mapped out? Commonwealth and then...
At the moment, we have goals, Commonwealth goals, European goals, World goals, and then Olympic goals. That's been at the moment, but things can change, stuff like that. But at the moment, it's looking like Rio.
Have you been approached to turn professional by anyone?
Frank Warren did a few years ago when I won the ABAs, but I'm Ricky Atten as well when he was talking, but they didn't really interest me at the time. I wanted to get me experience, but 2 years time, hopefully Eddie or someone else can sign me up.
Alright, I don't know who they're booing.
It's not me, yo.
Definitely not Anthony Fowler. Alright, listen, thanks for talking to IFL TV and hope to catch up with you soon.
Appreciate that, mate.
No problem, best of luck in the Commonwealth, alright?
Thanks for that, thanks.
Well, you want to get in as well, big boy?
Yeah, I'm
get your big shiny head in, yeah?
So, all the boys are verified on Twitter now, so they're big time now, you know what I mean? They've got verified, Coops.
Thanks, mate.
Thanks, dude. No problem.